refuse.
Really for us to be complaining about
this early. No way. I refuse to turn on the AC this time of year. But yeah, it was. It's very warm. 86 degrees yesterday. Don't need that so soon in the season, but it does happen. 56 degrees right now in Sacramento, 56 in Stockton as we take a live look out at the ballpark there, Banner Island Ballpark in Stockton. Of course, where the, you know, we have the Stockton Ports play out there. 59 degrees in Modesto, 34 degrees at Lake Tahoe. These are the temperatures we're dealing with, a little bit warmer than what we had the day before, and there's a couple reasons why. One reason why is because it was so warm yesterday, so we get that heat left over, but it's the high cloud cover that's really helping to keep our temperatures up this morning. That is going to, in turn, help us to warm up a little bit as we go through the day today. We have two features to look at here. We have marine layers starting to build along the California coastline again, and that, in turn, is going to help to cool our temperatures some. The other thing is the cloud cover that we're expecting to have as we go through the day today. That's going to help to keep things a little bit cooler. Futurecast shows conditions that are going to be fairly clear. We'll have, again, the high cloud cover moving on through the marine layer along the coast. Those two things are going to help to bring our temperatures down just a few degrees, with daytime highs more in the lower 80s and possibly even upper 70s, as opposed to well into the mid 80s that we had yesterday. By Thursday, cloud cover increases as the weather system moves across Southern California, but it is going to wrap around some moisture and some instability. So the eastern slope of the Sierra, especially south of Tahoe, is going to have a chance for a few showers. And then you can see along the northern mountains, California, will see some of those showers also popping up. Nothing too extreme, but the chance for some showers is going to be there. Temperatures ranging in the 60s for Truckee and Lake Tahoe, 72 degrees today in Pollock Pines, Auburn 78, 78 in Jackson, 80 degrees your forecast high in Sonora. As we move on to the Bay Area, a little bit cooler because of the marine layer, 60s for San Francisco, but 70s pushing close to 80 degrees in spots like Antioch, 78 degrees in Fairfield, 77 degrees, 83 through Modesto, 82 in Stockton. Temperatures ranging in the 80s through Woodland and Davis, a little bit cooler though in Vacaville, 79, but look at Roseville, 86 degrees. As you get away from that influence from the onshore breeze, temperatures are going to be warm once again. 80s with us through the rest of the work week and on into the weekend. We'll have a mixture of clouds and sunshine, but looks like the warm weather is going to last all the way through Monday. That's a look at weather. Now here's